innovation is part of our heritage in Rochester. First digital prototype, I built that in 1975. I never would have guessed that in my lifetime we got to this level of sophistication, ease of use. It's really quite energizing.